your hats. As we honor our God and the great victory of our armed forces with the singing of our national anthem, please welcome Brock Shalom.